Late stance phase support improves safety and comfort when walking down stairs and slopes. When setting this parameter in the connectgo.pro app, you can define the flexion resistance behavior from mid-stance to the end of the stance phase. This customization is available across 6 levels, ranging from dynamic to supported. The solid image shows a higher setting that has more support. Compare this to the transparent, superimposed image, which has a lower setting and less support. When choosing a more dynamic behavior in the range from 1 to 3, the flexion resistance lowers during late stance phase as the contralateral limb is loaded and provides more ground clearance. This setting is recommended for active users with good residual limb strength and control. A higher support level in the range from 5 to 7 allows more controlled flexion of the knee joint. The flexion resistance increases throughout late stance phase. This reduces the load on the contralateral side at heel strike and facilitates easier foot placement. Therefore, higher levels of late stance phase support are recommended for users who need more support. This would include bilateral users or users with short residual limbs. Even with higher support, there is sufficient toe clearance on shallow slopes, since the yielding function adapts dynamically to the decline. We recommend testing the setting on stairs and steeper slopes.